Anybody big fans of wrestling? Is that a thing? We got any wrestling fans? Yeah. I am a big believer that wrestling single-handedly saved the folding chair industry. You guys know what I'm talking about? I like to think that, like, this is going to be a weird scenario. All right. Maybe there's, like, this guy, and he owns, like, a folding chair business, and it's, like, on the verge of bankruptcy because he can't compete with the stackable chair business. And he's, like, you know, going to lose his company. He's going to lose his wife. He's going to lose his kids. Half his money. You know how the legal system works. And, you know, he's down on his luck. He's at, you know, let's name a random bar, the Buzzmill. And he's down on his luck, and he gets a call from, like, his cousin, Tom. And Tom's like, hey, Marv, get on your phone. I don't know. They have phones back then. Get on your phone and look up WWE. I don't know. And he sees, like, all these wrestlers taking headshots and shit like that. And he calls his wife, and he tells his wife, like, honey, the business is fine. We're going to be good. We don't have to get the divorce. But there's, like, a whisper in the background. And she's, like, fucking the owner of the stackable chair business. So then the dude, like, goes home and, like, finds other dude and beats him with a folding chair. That's a dumb joke. I don't like that. No, yeah, it's fun. I really do want to be a wrestler. Obviously, I just don't have the body type to be, like, a fit wrestler. And, like, going to the gym is, like, hard. It's just so much easier to, like, stay in my apartment and, like, wrestle with my emotions.